My name is Karen Levac. I'm the Aquaculture Development Manager here at Karoo Catch. I started in 2011 here, but actually we started in 2012 to start farming catfish. We have our own hatchery here where we farm our fish. So we started them off by breeding them ourselves, and then we rear them up until they are 11 grams, and they go out over to our grow-out tunnels, which are also in a closed greenhouse. The reason why we farm them in greenhouse, we can control the water quality, the temperature of the water, and how we feed them. When they are about 1.6 to 1.7 kg, we go over to our processing facility.
Our different products that we produce at Karoo Catch, which is pork and lemon flavor fish wash, the braai wash, the burgers, and pet food.
To ensure that our product is safe to eat, we have to adhere to various compliance regimes. One of them is the NRCS, which ensures that all of our products that go to the market follow strict internal and external testing methods. The main nutritional benefit of eating catfish is obviously the high protein source, as well as the essential omegas and lipids as well. Opportunities for women in catfish farming is enormous. We currently employ 103 permanent employees. We've got 30 trainees that are on site as well. Of the 103 employees that we employ, we've got 76% of them which are youth and 77% which are female employees as well. We've received excellent support from government initiatives, some of those being DAF, Dr. Dar, DTI initiative, which is ADEP, and ALRED as well.
The farm doesn't have quite a big impact on the environment because we use a recirculatory system where the water that the fish is swimming in is being recirculated.
My favorite recipe for catfish is bobotie.